Well, I've always been a fan of Wallace and Gromit. I mean, I've always loved them. And they got such sweet hearts.
Oh, well, thanks, Chuck.
You'll go crackers for the invented world of Wallace and Gromit. Only in theaters, October 2005.
Job well done, lad.